I need your help. I don't have much time. They want to erase me. They want to erase who I am. They're coming.
Unhand me.
I've apprehended the girl. Sympathizer in confinement.
Thank you.
back on, one foot.
I'll hold on to this.
I've been locked out. I need to know what...
Idiotic.
Yeah, like most things around here. But you have to do it.
I don't understand this language.
The thing you need to know about English is it doesn't follow its own rules very well.
Kinda like Derringer.
Can I ask you a question? Are you dyslexic?
Maybe. Why?
Well, you keep confusing your right and your left. You do that in Portuguese too?
I don't know. I haven't had to write more than my name since I was 14.
You also may have dysgraphia.
How do you know all this?
I used to be an English teacher.
Seriously? Why did you come to Metamorphosis?
It was hard finding work. Plus, after my brother's death, I wanted to turn my brain off for a while.
Sorry to make you turn it back on.
It's okay. I want you to pass this loyalist entrance exam.
Why?
Misery loves company.
Media Revolution is a tidal wave of morass. It drowns and buries in one stroke. Schmidt and Cohen are right. The revolution will be podcast. We can learn from leaders who came before. Print upended control based on speech, and the cassette tape undercut state control of broadcast messaging. Tame the medium. Tame the revolution.
Thank you.
won't find you.
Joker stamps. It is a running joke with me and my nephew. He calls me Jokera. It means Joker in Hindi.
Well, Jokara, you can forget about receiving any more letters from your nephew or anyone else.
What do you mean?
Don't you know? You're a loyalist now. And your loyalty is to this place and this place only. No more communication with the outside.
What? For how long?
However long you got left in this world.
Thank you. There's the computer there. Connected to the FBI's criminal database. The loyalist's name is Fisher White. I don't know much else about him. It's up to you and your friend to fill out the fields. Fill out the search profile with the info we have on Fisher White. You found him. Select criminal history like you did before.
He killed his own brother?
He didn't kill anyone, child.
Exactly. Smart dime store fiction from the mind of Quinn Derringer.
Go ahead and erase the false charges. Erase Fisher's criminal records. Okay, good. Let's log out and degauss this machine. Same as before. Run the degauss gun over the computer. Good work. There's one more loyalist to set free. Let's find that last computer.